You know, another bright day. So we're in the middle of a traffic right now. So as usual, traffic nasa Malabon eh. Well, guys, I just would like to greet you everyone another wonderful and amazing day. You know, it's a very, very great day. Now, well, I just would like to share you something na na-realize ko yesterday kasi it's been a very productive day. Sa buong business group ko, sa buong business group namin, Malabon, Bulacan, Valenzuela, Bicol Group in one. So, nag-gather kami. And special thanks to Upline Joey sa oras po na binigay niyo sa amin. Special thanks also to Upline James who presented the business when we are in the office. Well, I really appreciate those times kasi alam ko na every day, every time that we are doing something, we are sacrificing something as well. So, thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. Now, doon ko na-realize how important training is eh. Kasi sabi nga ni, you know, one of my leaders asked me, paano nagagawa ng Bulacan Group na ganong kabilis yung progress, yung ano nila, yung growth? Sabi ko, yung grand upline kasi niyan, which is upline Jobeth, she sacrificed a lot na in such a way na nagtitraining siya, even may work pa siya sa gabi before she goes to her night job. Nag-office muna siya, nagtitraining muna siya. Now, imagine this ha. Kaninang umaga, meron siyang presentation sa Hagonoy, Bulacan pa. Medyo malayo sa kanila yon. Take note, may sakit pa yung child niya, yung baby niya, si Steph. Pero talagang hataw, well, sabi ko nga kasi that's, yun yung ginawang programming sa kanyang training eh, ng negosyo eh. Plus, the fact that meron siyang goal, meron siyang gustong maate, meron siyang wonderful vision, na every time na in-execute niya yung business, hindi siya nahihirapan gumalaw, di ba? Well, that's the factors and those are the aftermath of trainings eh. That's why I really recommend to all believers diyan sa lahat po ng mga gustong, you know, magnegosyo, mag-start ng business, even small or big. I really recommend for you to go and train first. Pag-aralan mo muna yung negosyo, how to do it, why to do it. Pag-aralan muna natin lahat, pag-aralan nyo muna before you execute the business so that you can, at some point, hindi naman kasi maiwasan yung failure eh. Pero mali-lesson down mo, mafi-filter out mo at some point. And look for a great mentor na dumaan na doon sa process, i-guide ka na lang niya. Alright? So, this is a very wonderful day. Another, tuloy-tuloy na naman ang hataw natin. New sets of trainings, new sets of leaders na naman tayo. Puno ang schedule ngayon. And I'm really excited. You know, kagabi nakatulog ako sa kotse. Sobrang pagod. And supposedly may meeting pa ako ng 3:30 AM, di na kinaya talaga, nagising ako 5 na, damn it, bad trip. Pero it's okay, bawi tayo today. Another great day, guys. Power. Stay attractive.